It's digestive system of Arthropoda. In the digestive system, elementary canal and digestive glands are present. Digestive system starts with mouth and ends with anus. Elementary canal is divided into three parts. They are foregut, midgut, and hindgut. And various types of digestive glands are also present. These digestive glands secretes digestive enzymes which are useful for digestion. For example, hepatic CK or the digestive glands are present. Digestion is extracellular digestion. Digestion is takes place inside the elementary canal, that is known as the extracellular digestion. Next, respiratory system. Yes, in the respiratory system, there are various types of respiratory organs are present in this phylum. In aquatic animals, gills are the main respiratory organs. Example is prawn. In terrestrial animals, for example, you can take cockroach. In cockroach, tracheal respiration takes place. Tracheal respiration. In some animals, book gills. In some animals, book lungs. Yes, there are different types of respiratory organs are found in the phylum Arthropoda according to their habit. Excretory system. Yes, in the excretory system, the removal of the nitrogenous waste material from the body is known as the excretory system. In the excretory system, there are different types of excretory organs are present. They are Malpighian tubules. Which are present in the cockroach. Yes, these are very minute hair-like structures which are present in between the midgut and hindgut. In between the midgut and hindgut, they are nearly more than 100 hair-like structures are present. They collect the nitrogenous waste material from the surrounding, especially they excretes uric acid. Hence, arthropods are known as the uricotelic animals. Circulatory system. Yes, in the circulatory system, blood does not found in the blood vessels, but blood is found in the body cavity. Already we have discussed that body cavity is a hemocell. Yes, it is known as the open type of blood vascular system. What is open type means? Blood does not flow in the blood vessels. Blood is found in the body cavity. That is known as the open type of blood vascular system. Heart. Heart is present, it is tubular heart and situated on the dorsal side, on the dorsal side of the body. Yes, for example, in higher animals like human beings and vertebrates, heart is present, which is situated on the ventral side, but in invertebrates it is situated on the dorsal side, and but it is tubular. Yes, from first segment to the last segment, tubular heart is present here. Yes, the respiratory pigment is hemocyanin. Yes, copper containing respiratory pigment is present, that is known as the hemocyanin. Due to the absence of hemoglobin, blood is white in color. Arthropods blood is light blue or white in color due to the absence of hemoglobin. Instead of hemoglobin, hemocyanin is present in the blood. Next, nervous system. Yes, in the nervous system, it is similar to the angular nervous system. Yes, the system consists two parts. One is the nerve ring, and nerve cord. Its nerve ring is present at the anterior end of the body around the esophagus. Around the esophagus, a group of large ganglia are united and forms into